Okay, today we are reviewing the Chino 4K Android TV box. I gotta say, straight out of the box, this thing is pretty awesome, except for the simple fact that the first time I tried to run this thing, none of the repositories on it worked. So I had to reinstall them all and make the box look a little different. And this is the result that I came up with once I reinstalled the box and everything else. Off the bat, we have Phoenix, we have sports, we have music, we have 24/7, we have Kids Zone, movies, TV shows, Gears TV, programs, and systems, Phoenix. If we go into Phoenix, for instance, you can go into Phoenix new releases, and let's see what happens here. Adding music to database, that's just a upgrade, because I have it set to automatically update, so it will update everything automatically. Let's press on the purge election year 2016, see what results we get from this particular one. Right now it's loading, it's opening stream. As you can see in the corner where it says I'm working. Once it receives all the information that it needs, we should be up and streaming in about a matter of a minute or so. Give or take, let's see what happens here. So far, the box is pretty nice. I like the color. Here we go. And there's your movie. Election purge, or purge election year, as a matter of fact. We can stop that. And we can go, for instance, say the barbershop. There's another one, 2016, and it gives you two links to choose from, link one or link two. If link one doesn't work, then you can always go to link two, and I'm sure that you'll have results every time. So it's pretty neat. The quality is unbelievable. Definitely 4K. Now we can stop that, and we can go back and put it to the front. Now we can move across to say sports. There's no sports on at this time that I know of, so we'll just move on to say Kids Zone. I know you got kids at home, they're gonna love this. We're going to Disney, for instance. Click on the Disney. We can go to, say, for instance, Bugs Life. I'm a big cartoon man myself. This one gives you four links to choose from. We'll try link one and see what happens here. And remember, if link one doesn't work, you can always go to link two. And that doesn't work, three and four. That's basically how these live streaming boxes are set up. Some of them. This one might be taking a little longer than usual. But that's just a basic idea of how it works. So here we go. Look like we have a show right here. See that? Perfect. No problem. And Bugs Life. And there's your movie. Well, you can stop that. Being that this video is moving a little too long right now. Just trying to make it as short as possible, but now, if we go into Gears TV, it gives you a lot of choices here that you can choose from to watch live TV. We can try, for instance, let's say Evolve. Go into Evolve, you press on it, you go straight into it. It gives you a big choice right here. You can go into Evolve Sports. You can go into Goliath. All depends on what you're looking for. Live TV. Click on Live TV. You can go, say, BBC One. Let's see what they have here. And that's just the first channel they picked on randomly, so it's not like I'm doing this because I know that these ones work. It's just something they picked on randomly. And the noise that you might hear in the background, that's my daughter. She was having fun. This one is taking a little long to load up. But believe me, you won't be disappointed with this box. Might have to do a few tweaks on your own to get it up and running, but it works.